Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. Today we have a guest star from the first winner of Junior Robotic Olympiad 2K23 from 6th grade. Yay! Congratulations Kak Kevin, Kak Zaki and Kak Rafasya. Okay, Kak Ustada want to ask you, what is the most challenging when you participate this competition?
The most challenging is this moment is make a robot.
Why make a robot is the most challenging for you?
Because we must make a robot perfectly and we can do the mission is perfectly.
What is the difficult between make a robot or make a coding and solve the mission, Kak?
Make a robot.
Can you explain why?
Because the wheel cannot move and cannot. That the wheel cannot move.
Okay. So the robot can move forward, backward. Okay, that's good. And the next question. What is the strategy so your team become the first winner?
The strategy is
two people
to make robot. The robot and one people to make the coding.
Okay, this is the last competition for you because after this you will in senior high school, right? I think what is your message to the next challenge to you or to other people so become the first winner, Kak?
Never to stop to try, never give up for the challenge.
Okay, good job. Thank you for Kak Zaki, Kak Kevin, and Kak Rafasya. See you on the next challenge for you in the senior high school. See you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, the first Ustazah want to say congratulations for you because you got the second winner, right?
Yes.
So now before Ustazah ask something to you, please let introduce yourself first. Start from Kak Rara. Okay, louder please.
My name is Rara, I'm from 16.
Okay, and then? Okay, now for the first question is how do you feel when you get the trophy?
I'm so happy because I can get the trophy.
Okay, how about you, Kak Ibrahim?
I feel so happy but a little sad because this is the last trophy I got in
Jakarta. Wow, yes, you are so sad because this is the last chance for you, yeah, got this trophy. How about you? But it's okay, never mind, yeah, you have to your best. So what is the most challenging moment when you participate in this competition? Start from Kak Ibrahim.
The big one is about the part that we need to put in up, so about the robot that I make and maybe some of the challenges that are done.
Only that? How about you, Kak Zahira? The most challenging?
The first time I'm making the coding is
the false. Only that. How about you, Kak Rara? Only that? Okay, once again, I want to say congratulations, guys. Yeah, this is the last trophy for you. So please keep your talent alive and I hope you always be more excellent. Okay? Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye. Okay.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, Kak. Congratulations on your success to get a third winner in this JRO competition. Okay, please introduce yourself, Kak. Maybe from you? from class 6. Okay. Okay, how do you feel when you win this competition, CRO competition? How do you feel? Okay. Okay. Maybe you? How about you? Okay. Whom do you practice? With whom? Who? Practice usually, yeah. With Usniken, it's true. With Usniken, okay. Most challenging moment during this competition, challenging.
In the fight.
Yes. Why? Why? How is it? How is it? How challenging? The last minute. What happened?
The robot is can't
hold. Oh, like that. Most challenging moment during this competition. Challenging.
In the final.
Yes. Why? Why? How is it? How is it? How challenging? The last minute. What happened?
The robot is canceled.
Oh, like that. How do you feel when you do the competition, especially the final round, and your parents is watching? How do you feel? How do you feel? You do competition, but your parents are watching. Yes. Croaky, anxious maybe? Yes. Nervous? Okay. What about you, Kak Faiz?
I'm a little nervous and I'm happy to go around the final.
Okay. Thank you, and again congratulations on your success. Okay, thank you, and assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, please introduce yourself, Kak. From you, what's your name? Yeah.
My name is Arya.
My name is Fayola.
Okay. Okay. First question. How do you feel when you won the trophy or the fourth winner? How do you feel, Kak? Maybe from Kak Fayola? Yes? Yes? How happy? Why? Why? Why so happy? Maybe Kak Arya, maybe?
I'm happy and proud to myself.
Okay, proud to myself. How about you, Kak Nurul? How about you?
Happy.
Okay, feeling happy? That's it? Okay. Whom do you practice? With whom? Who?
My parents.
And then you?
I am practicing by myself.
Okay.
By my
okay. The next question is, what is the most challenging moment during this competition on GRO? Challenging moment? Yes?
Robot.
And then can you, Arya? Okay, maybe Nurul?
Make the robot.
Okay. How do you feel when you do the competition, especially...
Wabarakatuh. Okay, Kak, kalian juara berapa CRO kali ini?
Juara harapan 2.
Okay, can you introduce yourself? Start from Kak Hino. From? Okay, how do you feel when you get the trophy? Kak Bunga?
So excited and happy.
Just happy? And you, Hino?
Shocked.
Okay. With whom you practice at home? Okay, thank you so much. Okay, teman-teman tetap semangat ya, mempertahankan juaranya. Nanti di SMP kalau bisa dilanjutkan lagi bakatnya. Okay, sukses selalu. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, bye. Warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, congratulations ya. Kalian juara berapa kali ini, Kak? Harapan 3 ya, atau juara 6. Oke, okay. Can you introduce yourself? Start from Kak Anissa.
My name is Anissa Naifan. Usually call it Anissa. I'm from 6B.
Oke,
okay. My name is Muhammad Faridin Atar. You can call me Atar, I'm from 6B.
Oke, okay. Oke, okay. How do you feel when you get the trophy, Kak?
It's happy, but
happy, okay.
I feel very proud of myself.
Okay, good. And you? Amazing. Okay. At home, when you practice at home, with whom?
Same. I practice by myself and memorizing the coding for tomorrow.
Okay, good. And you? Okay, thank you ya my friends. Congratulations again. Semoga kalian sukses selalu, tetap semangat. Nanti di SMP dipertahankan lagi ya juaranya, dikembangkan lagi bakatnya. Oke, okay, terima kasih. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke. Okay.